keluarga yang lima orang meninggal.
For the families of the five victims, we are deeply sorry for their loss. And until now, at around 12:15 p.m., the rescue team is still up there near the crater, and eight bodies have been put into body bags and then will be carried down.
Transferan ke bawah, dievakuasi ke bawah.
The challenges today were that there have been five eruptions since early morning.
Dan dari pagi sampai jam 11 tadi, abu
volcanic ash falling from the sky also created visibility issues for the team on the ground.
Tim visibility kurang ke melihat dari kondisi di lapangan.